This is 10 News and a tragic start to the year on our roads with a teen driver killed in a fiery smash in Cranbourne. As Christopher Still reports, police believe he was speeding before losing control of the car.
A first for the year, but for all the wrong reasons. Police believe the 19-year-old driver accelerated to overtake another car along the South Gippsland Highway when he lost control and smashed into a tree. The force of the impact bent the Toyota sedan around the trunk before it was engulfed by flames. The 19-year-old Cranbourne man was killed instantly. He'd been seen speeding moments before the crash.
Just a reminder to the drivers to slow down, take care and be safe out on the roads, and there's never an excuse for drink driving, so lay off the alcohol.
Last year, Victoria recorded its lowest ever road toll, 279 lives lost. But while New Year's remained fatality-free, it wasn't free of idiots. In Wodonga, a 16-year-old boy pleaded to be let off because it was New Year's Eve when pulled over for driving a car the wrong way around a roundabout. With a blood alcohol reading of 0.14, the teen will be charged with driving while drunk, unlicensed and behind the wheel of an unregistered car. He's also accused of disobeying road signs. Christopher Still, 10 News.